Hello, this is Aaron here once again to tell you about Hell's famous stories. Today we'll be looking at a hellhound named Morgan. Born in the sloth ring of Hell, she lived a fairly average life. Visiting rings frequently in her off time, she often found herself talking to a couple demons from time to time. Little did she know that the demons she talked to were greatly benefited by her words of wisdom and comfort, be it very few words. Currently working as a therapist for the Has-Been Hotel in the famous Delaney family. Here is what those closest to her had to say.